Gilbert Perreault. With the spin of a lottery wheel, the expansion Buffalo Sabres won the first overall pick in the 1970 NHL Draft and selected centerman Gilbert Perreault. Over the next 17 seasons, the original Sabre would establish himself as one of the greatest men to ever play the game. He scored in his first NHL game and set the league record for goals by a rookie in his first season. He won the Calder Memorial Trophy as the NHL's Rookie of the Year. The efforts of Perreault and his line mates Rick Martin and René Robert, who were dubbed the French Connection because of their French-Canadian heritage, were a big reason why the Sabres found success in their early days. The team made the playoffs in just its third season and reached the Stanley Cup Final in its fifth. Buffalo qualified for the playoffs in 11 straight seasons from 1974 to 1985. The members of the French Connection were inducted into the Sabres Hall of Fame in 1989. In his career with the Sabres, Perreault would record a pair of 100-point seasons, three 40-goal seasons, and three 60-assist seasons. He led the team in scoring 12 times. On March 9, 1986, Perreault became the 12th player in NHL history to score 500 career goals. The Sabres bench cleared out onto the ice, and Perreault was lifted up by his teammates in celebration. He served as captain from the beginning of the 1981-82 season until his retirement in November of 1986. With 512 goals, 814 assists, and 1,326 points in 1,191 games, Perreault was still the franchise leader in each of those categories. Perreault was inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame in 1990 and was named to the NHL 100 in 2016, which recognized the 100 greatest players in NHL history. Perreault is, and forever will be, the only player to wear number 11 for the Buffalo Sabres. His jersey number was retired to the rafters of Memorial Auditorium on October 17, 1990, making him the first Sabre to earn that distinguished honor. Celebrating 50 years of Sabres hockey with Labatt Blue.